is fires suck up oxygen. And when there's no, because of all the pressure and everything, a lot of times windows break when a building is on fire. So